Hello, my name is Adrian. There are many different dialects in English, and sometimes we use different words to describe the same thing. For example, Coke, Pepsi, 7-Up, or Sprite. In America, they're called soda or soft drink, and in Canada, it's called pop. In Britain, they call it fizzy drink. Isn't that really funny? And another pair is lift and elevator, the thing that you take to go up stairs. In Britain, it's called lift. And in America, it's called elevator.